Hello, I am Pooja Kapoor. I am a special educator working with Martiniere Girls College, Lucknow. A very enriching, wonderful experience. I feel like a student once more, with a lot of question-answer sessions, a lot of case studies to do, very experiential training. In ICCC board, right after class 8, you are supposed to choose your subjects. You have the liberty to choose your subject. Either you can take maths or drop maths, take science or drop science. So the children are very, very boggled, so are the parents, that dropping science or dropping maths at a certain level maybe could be very, very non-beneficial for their children, and the children might not have a good career later in life. So after this training, I have realized that that's not the case. There are so many upcoming fields, or there are fields which we really don't know are going to come up in future. What we need to do right now is whatever the child likes or whatever the child is good at, he or she should pursue that for the time being, and career or a roadmap can be laid a little later.